Hello and welcome to episode 47 of Daggerfall. I am Marcel and my plan today is to find and possibly help Medora Dirani, the proprietor of this tower. Proprietor? Owner? She has many goals that need exercising? Perhaps they need exercise. But instead they are gonna get crushed with a maze. I can rest to restore my mana, which is good. Luckily, I am not dying. So, down and up this tower of Dirani I go. I think she's Medora Dirani, but she might be a different Dirani. Either way, Dirani is a... not drow. Dunmer name. Dunmer or drow, both are dark elves. Hey ghost, stop facing your head through the wall and face death like a man? Wait, what? A ghost that faces death. Interesting place. This is the central chamber with the central ghosts. Oh, annoy me. He had a potion of reaction to negate the paralysis that they love to do. So, that sounded like a female vampire. Let's see what's down there. Water. I seem to remember this particular tower. But I don't remember if I need to go down into the water. I see a skeleton. Let's try one of the new spells. Treasure seeker. Now then. No. Is it on the map? Well, I don't see anything new. Well, I fell into the water anyway. That totally wasn't what I wanted to do. Now I will need to get out of it. In spite of the glowing skull. Ah, that doesn't work. Yeah, I know my oxygen is low. Okay, that leaves me with only one option. Dropping heavy stuff. Hmm. Oh, here is the root file. Okay, now that I dropped it, I will need to recollect. And I will do so by climbing out of this hole, resting somewhere, climbing back down, and teleporting out. Oh no, alright. Did I not want to fight? Do not want to fight it. And the reason why is I am not wearing my adamantium vest. But I had to fight. Now, what spells can I do? I can obviously do scuba suit, but that's not gonna help me much. Although, what's my max? No. 120. And scuba suit is 45, mark record 72, the total is 117 block. I'm not gonna be able to pick that, at least not without the skeleton. Another magically held block. Are they all magically held? They might as well be. So let's see. This one is also magically held. And the fourth is magically held. And since I have too much stuff to swim, more enemies nearby. Well, let's at least drop my stuff. Places can I go from this big room? I can go to this teleporter. I can try to go through this shaft. This looks like a movable wall. And there is a door here. There is a door here. This door leads nowhere. And I don't know what's all the way up. So first, let's rest. Go up. Oh. Now I remember. Nothing to fear from me. Apparently, the lock doesn't, but the door does. I can beat it. And while doing that run, about Enterprise Divergence. In the previous episode, Klingon enhanced Klingons sabotaged Enterprise so that if Enterprise goes below warp 5, it explodes. Because of that, Enterprise meets up with the Columbia NX-02 so that they can recover Tucker, who they moved to Columbia, and with his help fix Enterprise. So far, it was reasonable. But then, since transporters or shuttles won't work at warp 5, they decided to shoot grapple into Columbia's shuttle bay, and have Tucker climb. And that was stupid. They shouldn't have Tucker climb. They should have had Tucker grab on and then pull him in. The difference is that it would have been easier on Tucker. He would have had just to hold, not climb. And it would have been faster, since the grapple can probably pull in faster than Tucker can climb, even in the vacuum of space. They would just have to... make sure that they stop pulling in time to not crush Tucker's hands. But otherwise, they could have totally made it. Go away, skeleton. Without Tucker climbing. And guess what? Travis isn't able to hold the correct distance from Columbia, and there is too much stress on the grapple, which means that the grapple is about to rip out. And Tucker is still climbing. At that point, at least, they could have unlatched the grapple from Columbia's shuttle bay and pulled Tucker in. But no! They waited until Tucker climbed all the way up and managed to jump off the thing just before it ripped out of Enterprise and flew into space. If he had been just few seconds slower, he would have been lost, and so would Enterprise. Oh, and on an unrelated note, why does Columbia have those pulsing pipes on their bridge? Stuff on Starfleet bridges is overly explosive as is, even if you don't put excess obvious explosive stuff there. It doesn't ever come into play, but still. Where am I? In the beginning, but there is a door here. And another go. So many ghosts. So many of them. And then I hear some vampire food. Alright. that somehow survived being shot. Let's see what's in that cage. Is it Nicholas? I don't know, I can't climb like that, apparently. Nothing. Oh, holding back lets me climb down. Should have known that earlier. And I still hear that female vampire. I think she's in this room. She isn't. There is just a teleport wall here. Oh, what the hell. Let's test the wall. And it leads into a flooded staircase. Wrong button. Flooded the storage room? Yes, it's Mario's friend, Flood! Just that teleport wall in the air. But there is no other way out of this section, so... let's take... Where am I now? Near this grand center chamber. I think this can open. Or perhaps it's just a hole. More flooded room. Well, that's a poor placement of bookshelves. Can I rest here? No, enemies nearby. Improved. Interesting. I think this will give me levitate. If I want treasure, I can try to get there. Something is coming out. I think this is paralysis. Yeah, Skeletal Warrior fell to its doom. The small statue certainly isn't worth it, but my levitate is running out. Probably shouldn't have done this. It will be difficult to get out of here, since I don't think that the thing can be used twice. The pool chain that gives levitation. Iron Tower Shield, Register of the Empire icon. There doesn't seem to be any way out of here. I can rest at least. And let's see if I can levitate. No, short levitate is still too expensive. Not good enough at alteration. I could try jumping, but it's bound to fail. There is one thing I could do. One extremely difficult thing. Let's try it. And hope it succeeds. Three, two, one, go! Haha! It succeeded! Just barely, but yeah. There is a nun here. Perhaps the she vampire is a nun. Imagine vampiric nuns. Here she is. And I'm not good enough at sneaking, so am I good enough at sneaking? No. I need to run! Run away! Screaming in tenor and terror! Stuff and blunt with weapon have increased. But I need to get rid of that nun. The vampiric nun. And for that, tunic, rate essence, invisibility. I'm not going to try the teleport wall just yet, since I prefer not teleporting. Someone is casting spells at someone. No one is casting the dead rat. I just snuck upon it and crushed it. And back here. Okay. I hear wraiths, or perhaps ghosts. I hear skeletons. Ugh! too bad I still have invigorate. No, I don't have invigorating chant. Or invigorating chant. But yet, the ghost failed at paralyzing. Random skull, someone died here. But it's not this skeleton skull, he still has it on his neck, on his spine, I guess. And disconnects here. I haven't been everywhere in this area. There have been many places. Alright. I must have run away from you. No, I went down there. That's what happened. This is a dead end. It was the only enemy. Where does that lead? I don't know. But let's finish the raid. Hopefully, this is the adjoining corridor. But what's down here and up here? Right. Apparently. I heard the zeal of a vampire man. Ah! and Ashen Empire. Expensive, but useful. Her puppy and her flowers. No. Half 40, half 4. Okay. It's not worth much anyway, and I am bound to have it replaced eventually. Two places. A lever puzzle. Oh no, it's a he vampire. Perhaps the levers, the four levers, might control the four doors underwater in the central chamber. Nah, that's... Where is even the central chamber? I don't mean this one, I mean the other one. Right below. Well, not right below. Here. But it might be close enough. That's a weird way for the levers to go. Oh, and the time is already over. It seemed to... Oh, I have my sound off, stupid me. Well, either way, this is the end of episode 47. See you in episode 48. Goodbye.